Tonight's performance has been directed, as John called it, directed, conceived, planned, thought about by Jon Forshee and Jonathan Hepfer, two graduate students from the music department. John told me that the impetus for this performance was what if. He didn't use that words, but but really what I thought was that he was thinking, what if we bring in these extra musical element into the music and see what happens.
You are all each warmly welcomed to the inaugural concert, in fact, at least the first concerted effort of this, the Ensemble Exchange. Each of the pieces on the program tonight engages no less, I think, than at least three modalities of experiential sensory perception. And by that I mean we have live performers, live music, we have computer-generated sound, we have computer-generated video, 3D video, as well as video that is synced and played back simply with computer-generated sound. And you can imagine, even looking on the stage, that a program like this, when it finally comes together, it is not easy. And as I think of what we have been through the last couple of days with the stupendous tech support and the crack AV team that we have here at Cal IT2. It's a little like what the author Heather Fowler might call a souvenir of risks.